I'm Alex Villarreal with the VOA Special English Development Report. Week after week, we bring you stories about projects to improve lives in the developing world. Projects like banking by mobile phone, or low-cost lighting systems, or even a toilet bag that recycles itself into fertilizer. But for every success story, there are countless other projects that fail. These are the stories that people talk about at an event called Fail Fair. The creators of the event recently held their second Fail Fair. Members of the nonprofit community came together in Washington to talk about their projects and why they failed. Fail Fair is sort of like a celebration of failure. A prize is even given to the best worst story. But why celebrate? Katrine Verklaas is with a nonprofit group in New York called Mobile Active. She was the one with the idea for Fail Fair. She says the event provides an opportunity for people to learn from the mistakes of others. She says, development is a field with finite resources, and so the less money we waste, the better. And part of that is learning from the things that didn't work so that we don't endlessly repeat them. Mobile Active held its first Fail Fair in New York earlier this year. More than 70 people attended the event. One of them, for example, was there to talk about his failed nonprofit organization, mobileimpact.org. Bradford Frost had hoped to recycle used cell phones and provide them to people in Africa. Katrine Verklaas explained some of the problems with this project and others like it. She says it did not work at all because of the numbers of very inexpensive handsets in the countries. She says they call that Sweedo, stuff we don't want. Fail Fair takes place in a lighthearted social setting over food and drinks. Ms. Verklaas says the creator of a project is the one responsible for declaring it a failure. She says profit-making businesses talk more about failure than nonprofit organizations do. She says, we have to report to donors, and donors do not like to look bad. And so we don't like to look bad as nonprofits. And so we have a tendency to highlight our successes and never talk about our failures. Katrine Verklaas says she hopes Fail Fair will change this problem over time. She says members of the nonprofit community have been surprisingly open to her idea. For VOA Special English, I'm Alex Villarreal. Transcripts and MP3s of our reports are at voaspecialenglish.com.